Hi guys, my name is Igor Feliz. I'm a brown belt from Taizo Feliz, and I'm fighting for future school of Jiu-Jitsu. So guys, my style of the game is always aggressive. I'm always trying to fight for submission. Okay, I like to play bottom, I like to play top. I really like the no-gi style of leg lock games too, and I'm ready to fight. I feel like I'm ready to fight all these guys, and I've seen them competing before, and I'm ready for anyone. I train every day to fight anyone, anywhere, and anytime. I'm gonna feel very comfortable with the leg lock games because I'm already used to. You know, I've been fighting no gi and gi since I'm very young, and I'm very used to with any kind of rule in Kenya, any kind of rule set. My professor Taizo has been helping me a lot with my no gi cardio, my conditioning, and I'm feeling ready to go. And I can fight. I feel like I can fight for days. I want to say thank you to Albini Preto, AP, and I also want to say thank to Element Company CBD, and I also want to say. Thank you to all my future school of Jiu-Jitsu family that has always been supporting and is always by my side. Guys, July 6th, stay tuned, JitzKing in Tampa, Florida.